I do not allow concealed handguns in my office.